afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today we're just picking up a small box truck here from oh, that's a nice bike. Anyway, so here from an auto body shop. It's a catalytic converter stolen, so we're gonna take it to another body shop or a repair shop or something like that. 30 miles out. So yeah, let's get to it. Forgot to turn on the PTO. Alright, so let's do this. Yeah, this one, it's a pretty small box truck. Shouldn't be that much of a big deal. But of course. Oh, we always want to treat it as if it was a big truck. We gotta. Be really careful with it. Huh, what's this doing here? So today, yeah, we could have just used the forks, but I already got this one in. I mean, this grids, arms, however you guys want to call it. Already got them in the truck, and they're really heavy to take off all the time, so we're just gonna use that. Yeah, I think it's sure fine. So we gotta remove these pins first to be able to have a little bit of play. And put the arms on around the wheel or the tire. Lock it up. All right, let's do the other side. Same thing with this. Oh, I guess we didn't have it good. I'll take that off again. Put this back. Right there. Lock it up. Really hard to get that pin with those, with this
gloves. All right. Make sure this grabbing the wheel. Perfect. I'm sorry. The tire. And now we're gonna go ahead and bring it up. Drop it in neutral for now until we get the driver line out. All right, let's get down there, get the driver line. Let's see, where are my straps? There you go. There's one right here. And as always, my bungee is a secondary securement. Let's see. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Oh. That one is going to need the swivel, and one of these two. Make sure everything is pretty secure. It's not going to go anywhere. And now, bingo. As always, you gotta make sure there is play on the driver line before you get it off. Yeah, this is gonna be. Came off, kind of. So this one. Leave that off for last. It's getting dark now, so yay! I'm trying to get this done before it gets darker. Rusted in there. Yeah, I get more tools now. I didn't think it was gonna be that that much of a pain in the butt, but Wheelgie always got solutions for everything. So let's see, what can we use? Get that off. See if this works, and also, as we already know, oh, sorry, it keeps on hitting everywhere. Hope you guys see me fine. Let's see, where's my pry bar? Here it is. This thing is in there. Whew. Let's see. So this moves it a little bit or breaks it loose. Yeah. Broke it loose. Perfect. Right there. get this sand in there. Go through. There you go. I got it. All good in the neighborhood. I'm trying to put my phone in my pocket. I need one give and go in. You know what? This one, I'm gonna go ahead and from the inside out. There you go. And this one, here to there, should hold it up. Push it towards like the front end. Here you go. That's good enough right there. Now, logical. I'm gonna bring this everything this way now. So let's see, where can we put it? Let's put it around here. Let's hold it up. And
let's see, there's a hole right here, bro.
Right there, just in case the strap decides to fall. This should bring it this way a little bit. Try to hold it until I realize that it's just not a good place. Alrighty, so I got it out. I'm gonna go ahead and put the bolts in the usual spot. I usually leave it right here, but since this thing is, yeah, I'm just gonna leave it right here. Oh, right there. Now get all the tools out and finish up the hookup. Looking good, looking good. Gonna bring the drag light. Put some straps on and get out of here. It's getting late. Getting very late. Well, getting dark. It's not getting late. Yeah. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Come on. Come on, thing. And this one right here. Reply. I'm dropping in Concord. Yes. All right, so now we gotta find out where we're gonna put this. So, the back end, pretty much this. It's really wide, so. Aha. Something around here could help me out, or could just too long, I can't do that. No, my thing just stuck right there. Oh man. Alright, hold on. It's too long of a stretch. Right here. Boom. That's good. I'm gonna go ahead and drop it a little bit, put some safety chains on, put the straps. Hit up. Let's see, what time is it right now? It's getting dark way faster. It's 5:30. Wow. New time changes killing me. back in park, take the key out. Alright, so we're almost done. It's crazy. In 40 minutes, got really dark pretty fast. Really, really fast. All right, we're gonna bring it down. 2 a decent level to be able to be towed. So bring it down a little bit more, tilt up. Okay. Just this chain too. Yeah. It's good right there. Make sure everything's good. In the back, drive line, lights. Perfect. Now we out of here. Check the lights. Yeah, they work. No one's in the back. So we are all good to go. Alright guys, I will see you at the drop. Alright, we are back. Well, not back, but we are here at the drop. Of course, the shop is closed. Oh, excuse me.
And I just finished talking to my dispatcher, so he wants me to drop the truck here in front of the shop and bring the keys back to the shop, and then on Monday I guess the owner is gonna go and get it and get the keys from the shop. So yep, so that's what we're gonna do. So let's take the chains out. Oh my god. Before we bring it all the way out, I mean all the way to the back, I'm gonna go ahead and take the lights out. Ooh. Oh, slip. All right, let's shut that off. Gonna put this strap back in place. Now, gonna go ahead and extend it out. That's it. These hooks are a real, real pain in the butt trying to get to, trying to open them. Hooks are so small.
Just double checking the back before I drop it. Sure, that's it. Okay, so I'm dropping out just a little bit. Enough clearance. A little bit more out. Take the keys with me. There you go. Now that it's dropping, I'm gonna leave the bolts right there so that way the mechanic sees it on Monday morning. Boom. Perfect. Take this with me. God, this jacket is so annoying. Just out. Let's not come out at all. Got that smell. Somebody's barbecuing around here. Nice barbecue late at night. Oh goodness. Anyway, so just gonna pull forward a little bit, finish unhooking. I gotta drop the drive line, get my strap, and then we'll be out of here. Well, I gotta take a couple pictures before that.